Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. PyTorch is a machine learning library used by developers to make software like natural language processors. In this tutorial, we are going to take a look at how to install PyTorch on an Ubuntu 16.04 server. Before we get started, there are a couple of things to keep in mind. First, I am working as the root user. Additionally, all of the commands used in this tutorial can be found in the video description. Let's get started. First, we are going to cover how to install PyTorch via Anaconda. As a best practice, let's get our packages updated by running apt-get update-y. After that, we need to pull down the Anaconda command line installer script with the following curl command. Now that we have the installer script, we need to run it. Bash miniconda 3-latest-linux-x86-64.sh. During installation, we will need to accept the user license agreement and accept the default configuration options presented. Once the installation is complete, we need to refresh our terminal session by running source /.bashrc. We can now see --base precedes our normal command prompt. This indicates the Anaconda environment is active, and we can move forward with installing PyTorch. In order to do so, run the following command: conda install PyTorch torchvision cpu only -c PyTorch. Be sure to enter y at the prompt. That's it! PyTorch is now installed and ready to use. To verify the installation, we can hop into a Python shell by entering the command python. Once there, copy and paste the Python snippet in the video description into the Python shell and hit enter. Next, we are going to cover how to install PyTorch with the Python package installer, pip. First, to exit the Python shell, hold the control key and press the D key. Next, deactivate the Anaconda base environment by running the command conda deactivate. Once that's finished, we need to install Python 3-venv by running apt-get install-y python 3-venv. Now we can go ahead and create a directory to house our new Python virtual environment and change into it by running make dir pytorch underscore awesome cd pytorch underscore awesome. You're welcome to name the directory whatever you prefer. Now, it's time to create a virtual Python environment to work with by running the command python 3-m venv pytorch-awesome. Once that's finished, we can activate the virtual environment by running source pytorch-awesome/bin/activate. Again, in this case, you can name the virtual environment whatever you prefer. Now that the virtual environment is activated, let's install PyTorch by running the following pip command. Awesome! PyTorch is installed. In order to verify we can now make use of PyTorch, we can run the same snippet of Python code we ran during the Anaconda installation. First, drop into a Python shell by running Python. Now that the Python shell is active, paste in the snippet from the description of this video and hit enter. There you have it! You now know how to install PyTorch via Anaconda and pip on an Ubuntu 16.04 LTS server. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.